helicopters, bomber fighters, tanks, and armored vehicles. As Vostok 2018 moves along, Chinese forces are using weaponry mostly seen in a typical warfare. But in the past, coordination of ground and air forces was not very smooth for the Chinese People's Liberation Army.
我们过去演习，在新体制之前，我们每次演习有陆军、有空军，这样两个军种在一起协商，这个应该说筹划准备的时间比较长，遇到情况处置呢，反应的时间比较长，动作也比较慢。
It's also the first time that the newly established Joint Staff Department of the Central Military Commission is leading an overseas drill in the field.
China's elite joint combat troops are participating under the command of China's Strategic and Tactical Commanding Departments.
The flat and joint commanding system is welcomed by the troops.
我感觉从现在整个指挥体系来讲，应该说更扁平化，更高效。
作为我们一线部队来讲，能够更快地贯彻上级指挥部的战略意图。这次由于建立了联合指挥部，是吧？在这个我们与空军、陆航，包括地面各兵种整个协同行动的时候，效率非常高。The
final drill with full firepower of Vostok 2018 will take place on Thursday. 葛云飞，CGTN 出国 training range.